Welcome to Sky Fighter guys, another episode of Poketown. So in today's video, how to get Mega Legendary Fetters easily. So main problem is Mega Legendary Fetters is extremely tough to complete. So in today's video, we are going to complete this some Mega Legendary Fetters like Mega Blissey, Mega Flareon, Mega Vaporeon and Mega Jolteon. So how to get this Mega Legendary easily and quickly? So you can get Mega Legendary from events also. So check this event is running. So Pokemon. So most of the time you can easily get Mega Legendary Pokemon from this event also. But some Pokemons are not available in events. So let's choose this Jolteon. So first click on Jolteon. So this is Mega Jolteon. Okay, so when you click on get, you can check, you can only evolve this Pokemon, you can't catch it. So now we are going to catch some Jolteon and evolve into Mega Jolteon. So then click on Jolteon. So check this, this is Jolteon. So click on get and you can click on wild. When you nearby this Pokemon, just click on this target arrow and click on quick encounter. Encounter voucher and this stress point you can get daily from Poketown server. So don't worry about that. Just click on OK. So here is Jolteon. So here is quick catch. When you click on quick catch, those all Pokemons are automatically catched without any Pokeballs, and you no need to waste your time. But I recommend you catch it manually, because this quick catch voucher is very rare. Is it only for legendary Pokemon like Mewtwo, Garchomp, etc, etc. So don't use it for normal type Pokemon, just only use for legendary. So catch your Pokemon manually, just click on Jolteon. You need almost 5 Jolteon, 4 for awaken and 1 for Mega Legendary. So I already collect all those Pokemon. So now it's awaken 3. I only need 1 awaken. You need awaken 4 for Mega Legendary. When you get all required awaken stone, just click on awaken. Okay, so now awaken 3 to awaken 4, just click. So it increases the power. Now I can evolve it. So before evolve Jolteon, first start with our Mega Blissey, then Mega Flareon, Mega Vaporeon and Mega Jolteon. So first is Mega Blissey. So just click on evolution. So after that I complete 1 fetters. Whoa, nice and cute Pokemon. Congrats, your Blissey has successfully evolved into Mega Blissey. Okay, completed all awaken task and already get all stones. Just click on evolution. So Mega Flareon. So this is simple because this Pokemon is not a legendary Pokemon. So you can complete. Oh wow, this looks so cute, awesome. So you can easily complete this fighter because these Pokemons are not a legendary Pokemon. This is normal type Pokemon. Now just click on evolution. Oh wow, this is Vaporeon. Vaporeon is the powerful evolution of Eevees, one of the most powerful evolution. And now last book. Now let's evolve it. After this, one fighter task is complete. Wow, looks so cute and awesome. So let's check. Like this, you can easily complete your fighter task and you can easily power up your all Pokemon using this, and you can easily get mega legendary Pokemon from this fighter task, from this simple steps. Okay, hope this is helpful. Hope this is helpful for you. Hope this is helpful for you and you can complete your fighter task easily. So if you like this video, then definitely hit that like button. If you're new around, hit that subscribe button and turn on notification bell. So see you in next video guys. Bye bye.